In researching the Fleetwood Mac sketch, Raoul fell down a dark hole.
He became obsessed with this vest solo?
In 1987, Mick Fleetwood did a solo with a percussive vest. He kept forcing us to watch it, saying it was untapped gold.
It was painful.
Raoul insisted on recreating this performance, shot for shot, at extreme personal and physical and mental and social and monetary costs. We tried to stop him, but it was impossible.
I thought it was funny.